going through a period right now where I'm referencing a lot of art history. Things that are familiar to the community or art lovers, for example, but presented in a different way that they actually activate a new method of looking at the interaction of art and culture.
Love.